3, 2, 1, go. So the Xbox Elite Controller is getting an update. Finally. Let's find out more. And a word from our sponsor.
This video is brought to you by B&H Photo, where not only can you find the latest electronics, camera hardware, but also gaming hardware, including monitors, consoles, games, you name it. Definitely use our link down below to check it out. And let's jump back in.
So the Xbox controller, the Elite 2, is finally coming out. It's got some new updates, has a very similar look, but a lot of changes that make this quite interesting. First off, USB Type-C for charging. Yeah, and it's also built into the case. So the case itself now has full functionality than just being some bulky thing. That is the charging cradle for your controller, which is really nice. You can also replace the batteries too if you want to. You've got the paddles at the back, but what you've also got that's added that's new is the new profile. So you can save 3 profiles on the controller, but one for Gears of War 5, Borderlands 3, or even the new Star Wars game. So you've got different profiles set for the games you want. The triggers are now more customizable, shorter travel distance. You can add more tension also to your thumbstick. So if you're playing racing games, you need that tension on the wheel. Those kind of things are added to it. Now, what comes with the controller here? You've got the Elite Controller Wireless 2. You've got the carrying case. You've got a set of 6 thumbsticks, 2 standards, 2 classic, a tall and a wide dome, a set of 4 paddles, 2 medium, 2 mini, a set of 2 D-pads, standard and faceted. Then the thumbstick adjustment tool to basically tighten the thumbsticks there for you. A charging dock, which is built in, which you can also take out though, but it's built in. You can actually use it in the case. And USB Type-C cables, all for the good, lovely price of $179. Nice, feels comfortable, looks really nice. Look, I like the first Elite controller. I'm glad they've made some changes to this that follow what fans are looking for. So there you have it, guys. If you have any questions or any comments, let me know. If you want to get yours, use the link down below to pre-order yours. It's available right now at xbox.com, $179. I'm excited to see it. And of course, you can use it with Project X Cloud. Check out that video about that as well. This is Thunder E saying thank you, and always enjoy entertainment. 2 minutes.